providing material for YouTube or the internet or whatever. You're up to. When you're gone in 50 years' time, who's the next Larry King?